That's not good. The fuck is going on now? Damn. Jesus Christ! Holding on to it, man. Jesus. What are you doing? Get the bow. Fuck. Need to get a right action. I need to get one so I can actually do something. There we go. Get back. No. Woo! Jesus! I did not see that coming. Okay.
I'm going to help Taro now, but it's not safe for you here. Go with Mr. Rusu. I'll find you when Taro is free.
Be careful, King.
Not safe for me either. You saw me get my ass whooped? Ain't safe for nobody. There we go. Wait. Through the shield, though? Through the shield, though?
Thank you.
holding it the whole time, and they fucked me on that. Wow, really? Why do you keep fucking me on the parry? Why do you insist on fucking me over on that? I don't get it. They did it again. They fucking did it again. They did it again. Okay. The parry is so inconsistent, man. It's so inconsistent. It really doesn't work properly at all. It really doesn't. It came out then. Okay. That's a joke. Fucking me over on that one too. Wow, every time they do that, he does that jump, I'm holding the fucking block button, the parry button, and they refuse to let it activate. That's really annoying. That's really fucking annoying. That's really fucking annoying. My only really real complaint about this game is the parry is bullshit. Like, the timing on that is bullshit. Because even when you hit it properly, they choose when it works. That's really bullshit. That's really fucking bullshit. That's really fucking annoying. Cause I know I'm hitting it right. I know how to fucking parry. Like, at least make the shit consistent. What the fuck? Yo, why can't I fucking move? You're really trying to irk me, aren't you? Really trying to fucking irk me. Irk the fuck out of me. Fuck, man. Dude, come on. Whatever. Okay. Did it hit him or did it go through him? I can't tell. What the fuck? Get the fucking action, please. Thank you. I'm not even gonna try to do the parry anymore, because, like, it's too much of a gamble to count on that. It's way too much of a gamble. If it's a thing where it works when they want it to work, then fuck that. Alright, relax. Fucking relax, you fuck. Fucking relax. Fuck it. What's up, Minerva? I need to hit some. You're doing too much now. You're doing too much. Get off him, please. Yeah. So now you gotta deal with him grabbing you in phase two. Okay. Alright. Holding on to the shield button, holding on to it, don't know why it didn't come out. Holding on to it, don't know why it didn't come out. I have no idea why it didn't come out. Because I know the attacks that are happening, so you hold the shield to block the attack, and then sometimes it just doesn't come out. Sometimes the shield says, fuck it, I don't want to work. In a fight like this, that's great. That really works wonders. When the shield just doesn't work when you hit the button. Cool. Cool. All right. Okay. Right there, I did a parry and it just didn't. I'm getting really fucking annoyed at this shit. I don't want to get annoyed, but they're pissing me the fuck off with this shit. A lot of this is fucking inconsistent and it's really fucking annoying. Holding on to it, and it came out late enough for me to get hit a few times. All right, it's like they want you to break a controller, cause like I know I'm doing the shit right, and then sometimes they're like, "Fuck it, we're gonna do what we want to do right now." You tried to dodge, nah, fuck that. You hit the shield, fuck that. Right. Okay. Some combat shit needs to be tweaked. It really needs to get tweaked, man. It really needs to get tweaked. Especially that shit with the parry. Nah, that's shit there. Please get the bow. Okay. We need to get health. Oh, I actually got it. But it doesn't fucking matter, because now I have no life. Now you gotta avoid the, gotta avoid that. Oh, that's cool. Cool. Alright. Let's try to avoid all that shit. What's up, Byzantine? Boy. I was on the high because like I beat the you know the one boss. I'm like, cool, okay. We did it, let's get it, and then immediately after that, this shit. Immediately. Tea? Is there vodka in the tea? If not, fuck tea. That second phase, man. If you don't get into that second phase with a relevant amount of life, you gotta dodge the grabs. And the grabs, that as soon as he grabs you, there's, as far as I see, there's no way out of it. You can hit every button on the controller, you cannot get out of it. That's a guaranteed hit. And then that dive attack, you have to try to fucking block that shit too. The thing is, like, if the parry system worked properly, this wouldn't be an issue, because certain things you could just like time it and parry, but when the parry works whenever they want it to work, that does fuck all. So now you have this problem where, okay, the parry would be cool, but it ain't working. Like, it's just not working properly. It's really fucking iffy. And it's not the thing where, it's not so much a thing where the timing window is specific. Like, yeah, it kind of is, but it's still doable. But it doesn't work properly. Because even when you get the proper timing, you still get fucked. That's annoying. That's really fucking annoying. They need to fix that. Because bosses like this are gonna be so infuriating if the parry doesn't work. Oh my god. Jesus. So I can definitely get to the second phase now. I don't want to say easily, but I can definitely get there. But then when you get to the second phase, then it's just like, oh man, it's a fucking pain in the ass. There's an ability that I wish that I fucking got instead of the fucking parry. The start combat with one rod action available. I wish I got that. Because this game rod action when you successfully parry an enemy, it doesn't do a fucking thing, because if the parry doesn't work properly, then you don't get the action. Doesn't do a fucking thing. I wanted to get that so that I could, you know, benefit from parrying, but then it's... Ah, fuck. Parrying isn't doing shit for me when it doesn't work. So then you have to play through the boss not parrying, which puts yourself at a disadvantage, because, you know, certain attacks you can try to get out the way, but you're probably not. And the shield only has but so much HP. And when that's gone, man. Fuck. I really hope there's a patch that fixes the parry. I really do. That would make everything so much better. That would make everything so much better. Yeah, L1 the parry. L1 the shield and parry. Alright, let's try again. That bottle with Jack Daniels over there is looking really nice right now. Holding the block button, or the shield button, this whole time never came out. Fuck. Was holding it, now it came out. You see that delay? I was holding it the whole time. Oh, I'm fucked up on this one. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Once again, holding it. Dead run. I fucked up a couple times where I was supposed to hit the lantern. I didn't do that, but okay. Ah, fuck. Fuck, I was trying to get the action so I could get the HP back, but... damn. Fuck. Lantern back. Fuck. Okay, not yet. No. God. Got it. Oh, come on! Fuck you. I can't see shit, yo. Get the fuck out of here with this dog shit, yo. That shit the fuck out. The fuck was that? Yo, my man, when... You know I can't see. You know I can't. Send it over there, man! Fuck! Get over there! Jesus Christ! Banging on the goddamn button! This is such fucking bullshit! Like, dude! Stop it!